What's up, Flyers? I'm Miss Beagley, and I teach 8th grade world history and geography. Welcome back to another amazing school year. This is going to be a great year. For the 8th graders, this is your last year in this school. For the 6th graders, welcome to middle school. And for the 7th graders, well, you are the middle child in the middle year of middle school, so good luck with that. I hope you had a great summer break, full of sleeping in and hanging out with your friends, and best of all, no homework. Just think, it's only 179 more school days until next summer break. But seriously, this year will only be as fun as you make it. The more active you are in school, the more fun you'll have. We here at FestFlix Daily look forward to bringing you the news each and every day, from sporting events to musical concerts to everything in between. FestFlix Daily is the place for getting your daily news and entertainment at Fest Middle School.
Hey there, Fest Flyers. It is your proud principal, Mr. West. Excited to start another school year with you. This will be my 8th year as the principal at Fest Middle School. And I cannot imagine a better group of teachers and staff and administration to do this with. We're very excited to welcome all of you back. You are the best part of school. My areas this year that I'm excited to be over, I will be supervising the English department and also performing arts. So if you see me in and out of those classrooms, I'll be excited to see all the great things you're learning with our new curriculum this year. But just throughout the year, I hope you will continue to thrive in middle school. It's a terrible, awful rumor that middle school is a mess and hard. It will be exactly as great as you make it. And so I hope you will use all the amazing adults on our campus that are here for you to make sure that you have the best year. Thanks, Flyers. See you around campus. Grab a partner, come join the pack. Just a little rap about school,
y'all. Welcome back. Welcome to the big show.
He could go all the way.
Hey there, Fest Flyers. Couple things about our lunch procedures this year that are a little different, especially if you were a student here last year. To start the year, we are going to have students line up in the quad area, so please make sure that you find your friends before you enter the cafeteria. You are able to come in either door, and once you do, you will be directed by staff members to a seat. When you get to your seat, you need to sit with your feet underneath the table, and you need to wait for your table to be called. Once tables are called, you are able to get up and use the restroom. But when your table's called, you have the option of going to the lunch line where every student is provided lunch for free, or you can go to the student store or vending machine where there is a cost to buy either snacks or drinks from there. In the future, we're hoping that if this process goes well, we are able to open up our blacktop and be able to go out there or enjoy time in the cafeteria or on certain days be allowed in the library. Flyers, we are excited and hope that you will take this time during lunch to relax and enjoy, but also be responsible and safe. Thank you very much. So students, you still get to sit with your friends, but you're going to make sure that you meet up with them out in the quad before you enter the cafeteria.
Good morning, First Lunch. Thank you for coming in and sitting down and being quiet. You will dismiss our tables. You will have the option to go to the lunch line or the student store or the vending machines. Table one, you may stand up.
Students, if you are entering from the back, you will be brought to a different set of tables. Again, you are allowed to pick who you want to sit with. Please make sure as you're coming in, you're going to sit in the table and have your feet underneath the table. Our goal is to eat and get that part done as quickly as possible, so then if you want to go out to the blacktop, we're able to do that.
As a friendly reminder, students, once we begin the table calling process, you may stand up and use the bathroom. Table 5, you may go, grab your lunch, use the student store, or go to the vending machine. Remember, if you are headed to the student store, please use the front entrance to head out to the quad and around to the side door and then you will line up.
All right, students, so if you are coming to the student store, you will
exit out the front cafeteria doors, and you will line up outside here along the back wall. And then an adult will call you in two or three at a time to go to the student store window. We do only take cash in the student store window, and most of our items are priced between $1 and $2. We have different snacks and drinks.
Welcome back to school.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Welcome back, Flyers.
Welcome back. Welcome back.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Hi, welcome back. Hello, welcome back, everyone.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Hello, welcome back.
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 Welcome back,
everyone.
Hi, welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, Flyers.
Welcome back, Flyers.